Graph the equation using the intercept method. Problem number 5. X minus 3y equals 6. To find the intercepts of an equation, you have to plug in zeros. You could use this little table to help you organize what to plug in where. If you are looking for the x-intercept, you would need a 0 for y. And if you're looking for the y-intercept, you have to plug in a 0 for x. So in the original equation, let's first find the x-intercept by plugging in a 0 for y. X minus 3 times 0 equals 6. Negative 3 times 0, it's 0, gone. So x equals 6. Our x-intercept is at 6, 0. To find the y-intercept, we have to plug in a 0 for x. So 0 minus 3y equals 6. We divide both sides by a negative 3. So y equals negative 2. Our y-intercept is at 0, negative 2. You can write these as a point and then plot these two points on the coordinate system. Starting at the origin, plugging in, plotting the first point, 6 on the x-axis and 0 on the y. This is my first intercept, my x-intercept, and 0 on the x-axis, negative 2 on the y. This is my y-intercept. Having two points, I can connect them. And I have my equation, my graph of a line.